Both men have a win against the other. They settle their series here tonight. Dan Henderson, a plus 230 underdog against the 3-1 favorite, Vitor Belfort, returning to fight here in Brazil, where he went a perfect 3-0 with three head kick knockouts in 2013. Belfort is in the black trunks, out of the southpaw stance. Dan Henderson fighting orthodox is in the white.
Henderson's game plan is to get inside and take Vitor Belfort down in round one. Wants to wear him out a little bit, go for the finish in the later rounds, because Vitor's so dangerous in round one. Vitor also wants to be very patient and calculated. Let's see if he can stick to it, because sometimes when he lands one punch, he can't help but throw 30 more. That's what makes him so dangerous here in round one.
Leg kicks for Hendo early. Belfort has yet to engage.
Both guys so dangerous. They know either one can land any punch and put each other's lights out. A test of patience here thus far.
Not really much animosity between these two combatants. Just a whole lot of mutual respect. Belfort looking to faint his way inside.
Such a storied career, they're just looking for one more big win on their list of mixed martial arts accomplishments.
You can feel the tension in this arena as Hendo and Belfort look for an early opening. Their last meeting almost 2 years ago to the day, an early Vitor Belfort head kick knockout win.
This is exactly what Vitor trained. They wanted him to be very patient and allow Dan Henderson to close the distance.
And there's the early head kick from Belfort.
He is unleashing. That's it.
Hendo's up.